Hello again. Friday's weather, and indeed for much of the weekend, will be dominated by a mixture of sunny spells, but also some heavy rain or showers, along with a blustery, cool breeze. We're in a setup where low pressure is to the north or the east of the UK. We've got this northwesterly airflow bringing a couple of weather fronts, but also bringing frequent heavy showers and a cool feel during the next few days. So for the rest of Thursday, we're looking at clear skies, increasingly across eastern Scotland, southern Scotland, much of England and Wales. Temperatures falling away, showers tending to disappear, except for much of central and western Scotland, Northern Ireland, where an area of rain will move through overnight, and then it will clear into southern Scotland, northwest England and North Wales by dawn. To the south of that, clear spells and lighter winds. A touch of ground frost, perhaps, as we start off Friday. Chill in the air for central and southern Britain, but only ahead of this area of rainfall, which is advancing its way southeastwards. It's going to bring a wet spell for Wales, northern England, and then central and southern parts of England after lunch. Some fairly gusty winds with that as well, along with a short period of heavy rainfall. Following on from that, we've got sunny spells and showers, and these are going to be some lively downpours with hail and thunder mixed in across, say, central parts of the UK, southern Scotland, Northern Ireland, Northern England, North Wales, seeing some thunderstorms perhaps. But increasingly overnight, Friday night into Saturday morning, clear spells once again returning away from northern and western coasts primarily. Another chilly night to come with a touch of frost in one or two spots, sheltered spots, as we start off Saturday. Eastern and southern areas seeing the best of the sunshine first thing this weekend. Showers continuing to stream into northern and western areas. A big cluster of them appearing into central parts of the UK first half of Saturday. Some lively downpours, but really it's a weekend of sunny spells and showers. Best of the sunny spells in the east, the most frequent showers to the west, but it's umbrellas up and down through the weekend, I think. And you can keep track of those showers, of course, on the Met Office app and website. And you can follow us on social media for all the latest updates. Bye-bye.